An amazing fall caught on camera. Watch as this BMW plunges 7 floors down to the street. It just missed making a direct hit on that SUV. This happened in a garage in Austin, Texas. Retention cables gave way and the car dropped, hitting the back of the SUV. Now, the woman in the car has been hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. And Kevin's seatbelt must have still been attached at that point. The SUV driver was not hurt as well. But can you believe this? This is a 7-story fall, and that car held up pretty well.